Sunday morning, man, she woke up fighting mad, fussing and moaning on and on by the time I had. And by Tuesday, you could say that girl was good as gone. Then when Thursday came around, I was all alone. So I went for a drive to clear my mind, ended up at a Shell on I-65. Then I won $100 on a scratch-off ticket, bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time, oh, but she was wrong. I was caller number 5 on the radio station, won a 4-day, 3-night beach vacation. Deep sea senorita fishing down in Panama. And I ain't gotta see my ex-future mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord, when it rains, it pours. When it rains, it pours. She was so real quick to up and apologize when she heard about my newfound look on that FM dial. And it's crazy how lately now just seems to come in ways. What I thought was gonna be the death of me was my saving grace. It's got me thinking that her leaving is the only logical reason that I got the last spot in the Hooters parking lot. And the waitress left her number on the check with a heart. She picked up on the first ring when I gave her a call. I only spent $5 at the Moose Club, right for one of you's four-wheeler, rent 3 free passes for me and 2 of my buddies to play around a golf. And I ain't gotta see my ex-future mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord, when it rains, it pours. When it rains, it pours. I've been on one hell of a redneck road for 3 weeks now. It all started on the day that she walked out. Then I won $100 on a scratch-off ticket, bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time, oh, but she was wrong. I was calling number 5 on the radio station, won a 4-day, 3-night beach vacation. Deep sea senorita fishing down in Panama. And I ain't gotta see my ex-future mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord, when it rains, it pours. When it rains, it pours.